Today, we'll learn how to set up a topographic mapping mission with the DJI Mavic 3E Quantum Flight Pack. First, we'll open the Pilot 2 software, let's tap on Flight Route, and we will create a new route. We'll do a mapping mission for topography, and then once we pull up the map, let's go ahead and zoom in to our flight area. Today, it will be a sports complex. We'll tap on area, and that will start our mapping area for the mission. The drone will fly inside that blue box. So we need to grab these white handles, these dots, and pull them out to cover our entire mapping area. Now it's best to fly a little bit outside the area. You need good data. And if you need to add another handle, just touch on the white dot. And that will add them as necessary. So just pull them out and adjust it to our full flight area. There we go. That's probably good. Okay, that's a good start. Now let's go ahead and name our mission. We'll call this one Ball Field. Select a camera. This is important. We'll pick the DJI Mavic 3E. We'll touch on wide. And then that will set our flight lines. So the green lines are where the drone will fly during the mission. Now we do not need smart oblique. Our GSD, our ground sample distance, we'll set here in a second. Our safe takeoff altitude, this is the height the drone will fly to when it takes off before it goes to the mission start point. So we want to set that about the flight height of our mission, which will be 300 feet. 306 is close enough. Do not need terrain follow. We'll fly, the flight height will be relative to the takeoff point. So wherever you take off, the drone will fly about 300 feet above that spot for the entire mission. That's something to keep in mind when you're hilly terrain. Might need to take that into consideration. We're going to move our flight route altitude down to about 300 feet. And what that will do is give us a ground sample distance of about 1 inch. So 2.46 centimeters is fine, and 2.5 centimeters is 1 inch. We don't need to adjust target surface to takeoff point. Takeoff speed, this is the speed the drone will fly from after it takes off to the start point of the mission. 22 is fine. We're going to slow down our mission speed here a little bit. This is the speed the drone will fly during the mission. Now, I like to get that around 16, 17 miles an hour. That'll give us nice, clear photos. Of course, angle will adjust later. Upon completion, the most common options are either return to home, the drone will come back and automatically land at the takeoff point, or exit task. If you have enough battery left, you can fly around and just take some regular pictures and video of the job site, and then come back. Today, we'll just leave that on return. Now, advanced settings, this is where we set our overlap. This is important for photogrammetry missions. Now, we'd like to see that set at about 80-80, 80% front, 80% side. That way, every photo will overlap the adjacent photos by about 80%, giving us plenty of data to pull a good 3D map out of your photos. Margin we'll leave alone, and interval, timed interval shot or distance interval shot, doesn't really matter which one you pick. Just leave that at time. Not need a custom camera angle, so we're at 80-80. We'll go ahead and back up. Now, let's go ahead and adjust our flight area just a little bit. We'd like to go roughly two flight lines outside the area that we need good data. So we're going to go ahead and pull these down just a little bit. Get a few more flight lines there. Give us a nice ortho photo and good 3D data. There we go. That should suffice. Probably pull that one up just a little. Okay, that'll work. Now let's set our course angle. So we want to fly perpendicular to the wind. Let's say today is a west wind. We want to go back and fly at a zero. That way the drone will fly north-south as the wind comes to the west and keep an even wind load on the drone. That'll keep our drone speed and the battery burn about even for the entire flight. Let's say if it was a northwest wind, you might want to adjust the flight path to something like that. So just adjust accordingly to the wind. If the wind's 5 miles an hour or less, I would too much about it. Just do whatever is most efficient for the mission. So we'll bump that back to north-south flight. Okay, our speed is 17. Flight height is 300. Safe takeoff 300. We're about a 1-inch GSD. Everything looks good. So let's go ahead and hit save. And there you go. That's all you have to do to set up a topographic mapping mission with the DJI Mavic 3E Quantum Flight Pack.